Why is your house so cold? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to talk about why your house is so cold. And no, it's probably not just because someone is guarding the thermostat. There's a few things that we're going to talk about real quick, just touch on real briefly. Before we do that though, please go below, hit that like button, it really helps us out. The first thing that could be leading your house to being so cold is a cold season. It could just be winter. Obviously, that's going to affect a lot of things. They may seem like a simple concept, but a lot of people do not take the necessary steps to prepare their house, their appliances for the colder months. So keep that in mind. Have you changed anything in your house, in your appliances, your HVAC from summer to winter? If you haven't, it's probably affecting everything. Next thing you should think about, are your appliances themselves? Is your furnace running properly? Are your ducts working properly? Are you getting adequate airflow? Is your intake working? All those things should matter. If you're in doubt, if your furnace is running all the time, if it's having issues, if it's making weird noises, if you have different things coming out of the vents that shouldn't be, keep those things in mind. Note those. Maybe you should have an HVAC contractor out to your house and check it out. The last thing I want to leave you with, and this is more important than most people realize, your building envelope. And you can notice this if you feel drafts around outlets, around windows and doors and different things like that. If you're just sitting in the living room, everything's closed up, and you just feel a gust of wind, that should not happen. If it is, you're probably having some penetrations around the house somewhere in your building envelope, that cold air is getting in, and it's changing the air pressure inside your house for one, but that's also going to make the air in your house want to exit, all that hot air that you're paying for, it's gonna make that want to get out, cold air is gonna get in. That's going to change everything inside your house if your building envelope is not sealed up. That's why we always recommend using something like foam that establishes an air seal. We just touched on a few things real quick, but I really recommend you check out the link in our description below. It goes to an article that goes into way more detail about this topic and ways that you can help your house stay warm. Hope you found this information helpful. Please subscribe to our channel, make sure you like this video, and don't forget to ring that bell so you see all of our notifications. And now that we learned how your house is so cold, we can sit back and watch more FoamU videos.